E agora vamos ouvir o discurso de agradecimento do honorário internacional, Dr. Ernest Eugene Moore, representando os membros honorários internacionais.
Mr. President, Mr. Vice President, Executive Council, on behalf of my distinguished international colleagues, it's my great pleasure to accept this membership, and we look forward to more opportunities to participate with you in Congress. And of course, we want to congratulate the new inductees. Thank you and congratulations. It's a pleasure for all of us to return to Brazil. Each of us that received this great honor have friends in Brazil. And as I always say, when I return to the United States, I always learn more in Brazil than I have taught. And this meeting's been no exception. We've greatly enjoyed the collegial exchange, and again, we've learned a lot from your expertise. So thank you and congratulations on a successful meeting. Muito obrigado.